Congratulations.
Thank you.
What's it like sharing in all this together as like a partnership? Just those moments of like, what do you guys tell each other after this when we're all done? You guys, it's a partnership.
Honestly, it makes it that much better, man. It makes the highs higher and the lows not as low. You know, you grind for a lot of years and you fight for it. You know, everybody who is here works hard. You know, everybody's gotten here because they've worked hard. And I don't know, these moments, I feel like being a duo, it makes it that much easier to celebrate. We can, you know, pound each other, you know, give a hug, and it's like, man, this is incredible. It keeps us appreciating the moment. That's, I don't know, things go by so fast. This year is gone. I feel like it was just January. It was just February. It was crazy, and yeah. I don't know. I feel like together we can appreciate these moments a little bit better. So yeah, we're super excited. It's crazy.
And how much fun is this one compared to like the CMAs a few weeks ago? You're sharing this with pop stars and all kinds of music people. Blending in with that, how much fun is that for you?
It's amazing, man. We're huge fans of music and. It's incredible, you know, it's a totally different experience. The CMAs and the ACMs and all these award shows that are, you know, country award shows. We know everyone there pretty much. And for us, being music fans, being able to come to an award show that has all genres is amazing. You know, we're such huge fans of all these artists and being able to kind of walk around and have our autograph book. I'm like, all right, there's Post Malone. No, it's amazing, man. We're getting to meet a lot of new people. And a lot of appreciation, seeing a lot of appreciation from outside of our genre, being able to, you know, hear people like Post Malone say they love our music is just, it's very, very inspiring to us. And we're just having a lot of fun. And like we said, you know, being in a duo is a lot of times when you get to experience these things, you get to go tell your family, you get to, you know, tell your friends. For us, we just lean over and be like, dude, this is crazy. This is insane being able to experience this. So we're on cloud nine, man. It's amazing.
I'm happy for you guys. And lastly, just seeing Taylor, someone who's come from the country world, who's trying to transcend all that, and kind of her high tonight. What's it like seeing her and her success?
Oh, my gosh. We were fanboying out in the front row. We were singing every word. It was crazy. But she is just such an icon. I mean, she continues to transcend genres and just keep evolving and reinvent herself. It's super proud for her, super happy for her, and we've always been super fans. Like, that was awesome, getting front row tickets to a Taylor Swift concert. It was awesome, man. Such a good performance.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.